would be one of the words. The piece is all about human perseverance, and I matched it to the allegory of the lotus flower, and therefore it's called Lotus Lotus. I'm obsessed with flowers. I'm not obsessed with flowers, but I feel that flowers has always been an interesting source material and inspiration for me in terms of concepts, in terms of set designs and stuff like that, because of how beautiful it can be and how it carries a deeper meaning. Every flower carries means different things, and every flower is beautiful in a way. And if you think of the dancer as being a flower itself, we present what is aesthetically beautiful. We carry meaning as well. We are the givers of meaning, and we are the givers of what needs to be said. How intriguing the lotus flower can be, growing and stemming from such muddy waters and still blooming into a very beautiful flower on the surface. But that requires effort, and that requires perseverance. Through this piece, I really want to just show that little quality of not giving up, how strong a human being can be in this world. Come with a little more love in your heart, and with the understanding that we are people that are trying to sing a song about your life, sing a song about your perseverance, and sing a song about your tenacity in living in this current world.